like I'm about to slap Stacy. Draw my coochie.
No.
Draw a coochie there. Do it.
I couldn't.
Why not?
That would be super weird. What if I just like went in? Here, we're gonna give it a vagina. Not even like, I wouldn't even like say it. I just like start drawing like a super serious badge.
Like, photorealistic.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, this is starting to look cool.
Yeah, I'm having fun with this.
Have to draw a coochie. Like, look at this, you're straight up in there. Draw a cooch.
I can't.
Because I'm right here.
Yes.
I can't draw my cooch. I can show you for
no, reference. God, no. Here, you know what? You know what? We're just going to make you a Mormon today.
No.
Cover all that up.
You can't draw it, you still can get in there.
Oh my God.
People are saying, just draw my underwear, meet me halfway.
Okay.
So people can upskirt me.
Oh, God.
Yeah, long and luxurious.
So crazy. Okay.
Time for Stacy. Perfect. Oh, she's jumping.
I guess so.
Draw her coochie. She's not here.
Oh my God, no.
Why? She's not here. You said.
I'm going to draw Stacy's cooch.
Okay, draw her vagina then.
No, what? Okay, wait. Back up.
If I invited you over, I mean, like, why did I invite you over if you're not going to draw one of our coochies?
I don't know. I feel like you and I had very different expectations about how this night was going to go.
Denny runs like, when's Mari's hair ever been black? My natural hair color is black, and I'm always changing it. So when Tess first did the channel art, my hair was black.
Correct.
And then it is no longer black. It's something. It's always a mixture of all kinds of things. Thank you. those big back muscles.
Yeah. Hoorah!
Huge.
Hoo-yah!
Can't do that.
Okay, I'm kind of getting the hang of this now.
Yeah. I mean, it's hard to get used to, for real.
Yeah.
What's verbending?
I don't know. Verbending?
Yeah, what?
Beats me.
So someone says, do you realize it's a female verbending? Chest checking? What?
I have no idea.
Draw a giant vagina standing next to them. That's what they said. Do it!
Jesus. People are insatiable.
She's the whole time over. She's like, well, my friends think vaginas are super funny. And now she's just... That is... You're not committing. You're not trying at all.
What are you talking?
I want you to really commit.
It's gestural. It's a gestural vagina.
I want you to really feel the vagina and where... I wanted this to be photorealistic. God. Not all vaginas are pink.
Okay.
Everyone's saying, do it, Tess.
Oh, God. There we go. Got a nice shit brown color for you. Here, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it here. So you, like, look at this and you're like, this is really good art. And then you turn around and you go, oh, God.
Why?
This is what they're looking at and they're cheering as they see it.
Hold on, let me move the thing out of your way.
No, I'm good. I got this corner here. Oh, anyway.
Yeah, there you go. I want you to really put effort. There we go. I don't want any whitewashed vaginas in my chat.
Here's the thing about badges, okay? No two look alike. So, if I make a vagina... God.
Theoretically...
My mother's...
Like a fingerprint.
Gonna see this.
But a vagina print. How's your mother gonna see this?
I'll tell her about it.
Well, then don't complain if you're gonna tell her about it.
I'm kidding. Okay. Alright, there we go. Let's get some shadow in here. Get some dimension. I think actually this vagina is teaching me a lot
about
like how to use
shading in three dimensions.
Yeah. Give it some highlights here.
Highlight this badge. Where are the pubes? Is this a bear
it's
badge?
It's coming, Mari!
Okay, I'm just saying, like, do you have unrealistic expectations of vaginas, or
no,
what's the deal?
It's just that I can't see my own vagina, and the only badges I see are in porn, and they're very clean.
Okay, well, use your imagination.
where do I go from here? Actually, I'm gonna... gonna get like a little bit of wrinklage here.
Yeah. Don't forget to put the butthole down below.
Get that.
Just give that clitoris some dimension.
Just make it like a hood. It's like really hooded. Okay. You should probably mark this stream as NSFW. I don't know.
No. Educational. For children.
Hold up. Let me use a special brush for this.
Coarse brush.
I can't see him.
Yeah, you gotta change the background.
Wait, I'll just make it white. You know what? It's an old lady vagina. You know shame in that. Oh, it's purple.
No, it's a punk now.
It's an indie developer's vagina.
Here we go. Indie developer's vagina.
I think that's good.
Oh, people are saying clit piercing.
Oh, God. I can't do that. It would literally be physically painful for me to draw that.
No, you don't pierce the clit. You pierce the hood.
I don't want a needle anywhere near that thing.
She's already emotionally bonded to her vagina picture. What?
Haven't you ever... Okay. Haven't you ever seen, like... It's like
yeah.
A balls thing. Like, even if I see it... That's cool. Even if I see it, like, I instinctively, like, clutch my legs together.
No, 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 no.
I'll make a golden one. Hold up.
What are you doing?
Giving it a clip piercing.
Oh, okay.
Or, you know.
No, use the neon. Use the neon one. Neon brush.
Okay, wow.
Where is it? It's the sun. Or you can use plasma. Use plasma.
Oh, God.
Bottom left.
Where? There it is.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Make that shit electric. Oh, yeah, one of the lips.
It's vibrating. That's really weird. It's one of those, like, it's made like hibachi. Hibachi's vibrating.
They say give the vagina an edgy hairstyle.
Oh, shit, my pants. I mean, I don't think it gets edgier than this, to be perfectly honest.
She refuses to pierce the hood.
Here,
too much for her.
Here. I know what to do. Oops. Okay, you guys ready for this?
No. What is this?
No, wait.
Oh! Oh!
It's not what you're thinking, Mari.
Oh, is it?
No.
Are you sure? What is it? Oh, it's okay.
Edgy as it gets, okay? It's good. I think I made a work of art.
Okay, step back a little so we can really fully see
that. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna step through you get is right here. Sorry about that. Let me just, like, look at it through, like, your eyes.
Oh, my God.
I think we did a good job here today.
This is the greatest stream of all time.
Yeah.
I'm really happy with this. Put a butthole down there, because the butthole's below the vagina. Uh-huh.
Okay. Jesus. You guys are, like, really, rush.
Just a little starfish. Yep, there you go.
Is that too close? I feel like I put it way too
close. No. The butt is pretty close to the vag. She's just twitched her own butt!
I did it! I did it! I did an arm squeeze. I just wanted to see what was going on. An artist strives for accuracy, Mari. I'm gonna finish this. Finish this abomination.
It looks like a goddess figure from ancient times.
I mean, sure.
They're saying they're dying. It's a masterpiece.
Thank you. I'm gonna bring this up, actually.
New YouTube banner. I can't believe you put a cigarette in the lips.
Yeah. They wanted it edgy, okay? Give the people what they want, Mari.
Exactly.
Stacy is gonna die when she sees this.
She's gonna be like, why did I leave Mari alone with you?
Okay. I'll draw your faces now.
Give me schoolgirl panties.
I wanted
this
to be...
count as sexual harassment?
No, it's fine.
Yeah, really get in there.
I'm gonna pull my pants. It's just... sorry.
Make it super anime. Make my vagina super bulgy. No, I'm just kidding.
Mari's got a secret. And it's time the world knew. Okay, that's his... I mean, it's like, it looks like those, like, Japanese, like, loincloths.
Yeah, you know, there we go. That's a fetish that we can have.
Are you happy with what you made me do?
Yeah, I am really happy. Wait, what the fuck is that?
They're the ends of your shoes.
Oh, I was like, where's that coming from? Really good.
Yeah, not bad.
They're both looking at the vagina like, what?
Yeah. No, but they're smiling. They're, like, into it.
Like, hey, new friends!
Yeah.
Stacy might not be... It looks like her face is not heading towards Smile Town.
What is that? Kill it! Kill it! I don't like it! Give me some ears.
You need to take some screenshots of this and a GIF. You can do a 5-second GIF too. This is looking great.
Yeah, this is actually a lot of fun.
Look at the vagina again, please.
It's right there.
It scared you.
It was so
what up?
Hey, kids.
Hey. What's up? You wanna try some drugs?
Point brush.
I don't know. I think it's just follow your heart.
Straight there.
Oh,
that's pretty cool.
What do you think the vagina's name should be?
Vaginal? I don't know.
Vaginal? What's a punk vagina name?
Punk-gina?
Punk-gina. Pussy Riot. Her name's Pussy Riot.
Yes! I can't. This is dangerous.
Yeah, you're touching the ceiling.
Okay. Let me just... I'll do, like, it's, like, coming in, like, a downward swing. There you go. Oh! Something's going on here.
Oh, yeah, they're having a hard time tracking you.
Sorry, I'm just, like, so artistic, I'm too artistic for you.
The government can't fucking track this girl.
I can't track this.
There we go. Wish there was a way to, like, zoom out from this so we could fully see.
You can do, like, the third-person view, can you?
Yeah, but it's, like, weird. Oh, yeah, you can do the circle third-person view where it circles around.
Well, I think that's that.
Okay, go to, like, the camera so we can see what you're doing. Camera, the multicam. No, that's not it. Go to settings, down. And then you can pick the one that, like, rotates. I can't see. Okay. Go. Another
camera
one.
Camera with stationary, figure eight, circular?
Circular. That's what I want. Okay. So now we can see in a circle around you, but you don't see it.
Okay. Can I move this?
Oh, my God. This is amazing. Oh, my God.
Dreams.
Oh my God. Incredible.
Here, I'm just gonna add the finishing touches. See, now I'm gonna use the special effect. We're gonna... Streamers. Don't forget the streamers. Embers. There we go.
No, that's really cool is that now they can see the goggles and your hands moving around, which is cool.
Hey, guys.
So it's going in a circle around you very slowly so we can see, like, everything, and it's really cool.
I don't like that.
They're saying it looks like a boss battle in some sort of weird video game.
Yeah, this is a geekimitsu.
Geekimitsu no pantsu egitetsu. Desu no pantsu.
Geekimitsu versus vagina des. I don't know. I'm trying not to sound like a weeaboo asshole. Sorry.
Geekimitsu versus...
Damn it.
No pantsu high school.
Yeah.
No fancy high school, no drugs. Say no to drugs!
I don't like the spin of that. Maybe if I did it. Okay. That's better. That's way better. I'm done.
You're done with tilt brush?
No, with this painting. I mean, I can keep going if you guys want.
No, okay, take a few screenshots or whatever you want.
Yeah, for sure. This is so
awesome.
Get
some really good screens of that punk badge. Serious.
Is this it? Is this Snapchat-y?
You can also GIF it and everything.
Oh, wow. Do I, like, press and hold? Oh! I mean, I got it.
Don't worry, this whole thing's being recorded on Twitch, even if you mess it up.
That's cool. Yeah, I'll just do a snapshot. Get like a really...
close up. You're really close to that badge.
Yeah. This is like a really up close and personal. This is so much fun. Oh my god. I never want to leave this place. We go like a, it's like in their perspective, like in their eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Like, who is this masked vagina?
Who is this masked vagina?
Okay. Oh, we have to save it. Very important. I'm gonna snapshot this, and then whoever opens this up, like, won't know that there's, like, a vagina in here. Alright, that's it. May I, La Peru for a bit?
La Peru?
La Peru?
Yeah. Let me get that ready for you.
Thank you guys so much for watching this. This is... I'm, like, drawing and having, like, a great time, and also, like... a person who I admire, and the whole internet is watching me.
Wave over. Are you holding on to her?
You
push me into her, Mari.
Yeah, that's how it is. It's an anime now.
I'm totally gonna... Oh, I could draw my own boyfriend. I've been preparing for this my whole life.
That's how it works. You draw your own boyfriend.
Nope, no processing.
La Pay, Dance Poem by Paul Duca. And so it happened that at the end of days, the Prince Iskander on the threshold of death scaled the farthest reaches in search of the flower of immortality. He traversed the 12 galaxies without finding it, finally reaching a forgotten land at the outer limits of the universe. His quest was coming to an end. On the steps leading up to the Temple of Hormazd, the icon of Peri was standing in her crystal dress, the flower of immortality shining on her bosom. The lotus suddenly broke into four shining petals of light. Without the flower of immortality, the Peri was no longer able to fulfill her destiny and descend into the light of Hormazd. Iskander now needed to bring the four scattered petals back together again. Prince ignored the spirit and placed the petals safely on his scepter. He then left to pursue his quest for the three remaining petals. In the darkness that lay beneath the temple, a light caught Iskander's attention. It was a petal from the precious lotus.
What's going on with my ears? What's wrong? Like, the cat's touching my ears and changing the instead of the voice. I'm sorry. Pause it. Did you pause it? Well, I hit the menu button. Those are there. Actually, I'm just a little...
this time, softened by the spirit, Iskander returned the slender petal and carried on along his way. His steps soon led him to a dark hallway where a rustling could be heard. Another petal was close to Iskander. The prince glanced at it.
Apparently it's time to do something.
Iskander was overtaken by hope as he had laid his hands on a second shard of the flower for mortality. Swiftly cut its path by way of a shortcut, and then stood still for before his eyes appeared. The peri, then, danced the dance of peris while the prince stepped away from her, torn between his thirst for mortality and his eyes' temptation. Then, deeply moved and enthralled by her dance, Iskander gave the petals back to the peri without regret. Iskander saw her disappear, And as he understood that this meant his end was near, he felt the shadows around him.
Still streaming, but I can't hear you, but I guess I'll go ahead and just talk. The social virtual reality experiment. Waltz of the Wizard. To be honest, I just want to keep playing Tilt Brush. Spermination. Definitely not gonna play that game. Especially in VR, that would fuck me up forever. I'm just gonna play more Tilt Brush, you guys. Boyfriend, you guys. What is this? What brush is this? Oh, light. Okay. Should have more stuff for this space. Oh my god. That's a globule, alright. I'll check out those normals, you guys. Oh, this is actually kind of tripping me out a little bit. I can't stand in here. Do this all day, to be honest. Now, what should I draw? What game are you playing now?
Oh, I'm playing Tilt Brush again.
I can't help it.
You gotta get more. beautiful, your heart, man.
Yeah. Chad been saying anything? I've just been kind of talking to myself.
Oh, I just wanted to call my sister really fast.
Oh, you're still? Okay. Sure. Well, he'd have to be taller than me.
Huh?
I'm talking to Chad.
How are you hearing them?
I can't. I'm just talking.
Oh. You're just talking like, oh. Here I am.
Yeah. I'm talking about my ideal boyfriend. I'm drawing.
Oh, you're drawing your boyfriend. Okay. That's actually a really good idea.
Yeah. So he'd have to be taller than me. He'd have to be strong.
Emotionally or physically?
Just both, you know, like a stoic man. You know.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really care about hair. He doesn't need to have hair. I can accept that.
What really matters
is his strength.
It's his strength and
his ass.
And
his money.
And
there's nothing more to me.
There's nothing more?
No.
Nothing that's between his legs?
Oh, Mari. That's so
sexist?
That's so cis-sexist of you.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, whatever he has between his legs, it has to be slamming.
Yeah. No, I'm kidding.
Badge or peep. It's gotta be.
I'm, like, way more into penis. I'll be real. But you can wear DDs. Diddly
doots. Yeah, some diddly doots. Honestly, you can be more versatile if you're, like, wearing whatever.
Yeah, if I had a robot boyfriend, he would totally, like,
have a different dick for every day.
Yeah, he'd have swap outs.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, I'm feeling like a medium dick today, babe.
Yeah.
Swap it out. Get the sparkly one. Oh, they're saying that you want One Punch Man.
Yeah, no, he'd have to be, like, a hero, but he'd only have to do it, like, for fun.
So, well, like, One Punch Man.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Have you ever watched One Punch Man?
No, he'd have to be a caved baldy. He'd have to be,
Do you know who One Punch Man is?
Yes, I do.
Okay. So you're like, no, let me just describe him more.
You have to have a robot sidekick.
Who some people ship them together with, but it's not really obvious, and it's like, but seriously, I feel it, though.
He says he's not gay, but, like, we know what's up.
Like, I seriously feel it. It's not like when it's, like, you're kind of forcing a ship. I was, like, two episodes in, I was like,
yep.
One Punch Man, Yuri.
One Punch!
Ideal boyfriend is just One Punch Man?
Yeah. No, I'm just... It was sort of like a gag. I was gonna say, I'm gonna draw my ideal boyfriend, but it's just gonna be like One Punch Man.
What if that means something?
Wait
a second. I'm starting to notice something.
What?
We were talking about solos on the way over, and now you're drawing One Punch Man. We're talking about Patrick Stewart. I think you're into something.
Listen. I don't like Patrick Stewart. I personally see him as an asexual. That's like my interpretation.
He has a 40-year-old hot wife
in TNG. And he, like, left her or whatever.
No, they're still together.
Yeah, but they weren't hanging out.
They weren't hanging out?
You know what I mean.
What does that mean?
He had to keep up appearances, and she was just a nice woman who was like, listen, I think we can come to an arrangement.
Is this real life or in Star Trek?
In my mind, I guess. More tone. There you go.
Saitama, oh yeah. I want to fuck that robot guy.
Oh my god.
Everything from the head, from the neck down is robot, like, and everything's superpower. Like, what is he packing down there, you know?
Whatever you want, Maria.
I know, and what I'm saying is, like, he doesn't know, you know, he's obviously never had a girlfriend before, so.
Yeah, he's, like, spent his whole life training,
So
like,
then
we like go away together, and I just like teach him about love.
Yeah, you teach him about how to make love, but like, you know, how the professor probably gave him like, you know,
yeah,
fantastic donger.
Yeah.
And with like all these different settings, and he's like, yeah, I mean, it has all these different settings. I just never found the right woman to, or man, to, because I'm a bisexual robot, to try out my robo donger with, and you're the one. And we've tried all the vibration settings.
Yeah. I think that looks good. Oh, I made it way too far out.
Far out. Far out, dude.
Looks good. Masterpiece. Damn. Let me sign that shit so people know that this is mine.
This donger is yours. This is my man.
Yeah.
I just killed him.
Yeah, I mean, there's a certain point when you become an artist where you just stop giving a shit about what you make.
Alright, so let's take some requests.
Yeah.
Requests. Give requests now.
I'm gonna play with the brushes in the meantime.
Play with the lasers and sparklies and stuff. You keep playing with like the least shiny things.
Well, you gotta save the special stuff for, like, actually special stuff, know what I mean?
You're not making it that way! You can make it special stuff. Oh, Galleon! Everyone wants a Galleon.
Okay.
Make that Galleon full of rainbows and sparkly shit.
Okay. Let's see if I can remember the one that I made for the channel.
You can do whatever you want. You can recreate Galleon from scratch if you want.
I don't know, I think I had a pretty good design going. Let's make it cuter though. Let's make it big and cute. Sorry I keep like squatting down in front of you and like dropping my pants.
I have not seen full crack yet,
yeah.
So it's fine.
I'm just going like full plumber on you.
And I'm really not upset about it. Oh my god. Yes. I like it.
Okay, good.
Oh yeah, white hair. White hair.
What? What is this? I ordered white!
I know, in certain things, the white looks purple. I don't know why.
We'll just give it a streak. Who cares?
Yeah, I feel it.
Thick paint will probably.
What? I know, it's weird, right?
You need to fix the normals on that or some kind of a
just looks purple in that because it's reflecting, the white is reflecting off of the area. Matt is gone and wants to know who likes ketchup in their mac and cheese. I like sriracha in my mac and cheese. Just a little bit, not too much.
It's kind of weird, but I accept it.
Someone's saying maybe there's a secondary color picker.
Could be.
Thing is cute as hell. And they're gender fluid. I feel it. What do you guys think of the Galien? Oh my god, that looks great. Oh yeah, a little belt cinched together. So cute, it should be illegal.
Illegal alien. I get it. Let's give it some frill. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of this. I compared this to my garnet earlier.
Well, you know, that was your very first drawing in this program. I mean, it's expecting a lot. Oh my god, I'm dying. I'm dying. They're saying it needs more sparkles. Oh, you're giving her knee socks! I can't deal with it!
Knee socks are cute.
It's so cute. You're giving her very strong calves. I love it. Buff calves.
She's probably
She probably does, like, calf lifts, yeah. Like, all the time. Okay, what does her coochie... Yeah, exactly. Thank you. I was, like, upskirting them a lot.
Okay, wait a minute. Some of the white is showing through. I just gotta cover that up. Okay.
They're saying she needs a penis.
Well, just imagine whatever you want under there.
Yeah, she's gender fluid, and because she's an alien, she can change between. They can change between genders and genitalia at any time, whenever they feel, because they're a alien and they're gender fluid.
Time of my life right now, let me tell you. Oh, my best friend CT, like, was like, oh man, teal brush will change your life. And I was like, yeah man, sure, whatever. But I was so wrong. Joker, because they're cool.
Give her wings that are made out of rainbows.
Okay.
Butterfly wings made of rainbows.
You're gonna get rid of that frill because I don't really like it. Is that what the chat is requesting, or?
That's what I'm requesting. Yeah. But if I have to lie to you, then yes. It stays the same no matter what, I think. Or no. You're right. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Kinda.
They said the Galien should have a purple dildo like in Saints Row 3 and use it as a weapon.
Okay.
and take a look at this bitch.
Oh my god, I can't even deal with this. It's so cute. Just a tiniest bit of glitter. Yeah, that's my shit. She killed her.
No, she's fine.
Oh, you're gonna give her a dump bat?
Yeah.
Here we go, dildo bat. Oh, there's some veins.
I strive for accuracy in my work.
Looks good. Someone just came in and said, this game looks super weird. What is it? Just said make it sparkly too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're in sync. I'm actually gonna give them a little bit more thigh because it looks kind of weird.
A little bit more sexiness.
Oh! Still confused those two a little bit. Actually looks pretty good.
Yeah. Satisfying. Now you guys all know what the official Geek Remix Galleon looks like.
Yeah.
And Kawaii Hearts.
Whenever you want to, Marie, because I will do this until 2 a.m.
Okay, it's 7:40 right now.
Okay.
So do one more.
Sure.
Just follow your dreams.
I don't know. I can draw me.
Yeah!
Oh, whoops. What's going on here? There's...
After this, we'll have milkshakes for dinner.
Did you say throw milkshake spit at me?
No, that is not what I said.
I have bad hearing.
What? She's drawing herself now. Draw yourself as a king.
As a king?
Yeah, that's what you always draw yourself as. That's what your avatar is. You're wearing like a king's robe.
Oh, no, it's just a big lapelled jacket.
Oh, I thought you were like, oh yeah, you're a king.
No, God no. One time I asked, like, a random stranger what they thought my avatar looked like, and they said Zombie Aladdin, which...
Sure. Dude, no, you're definitely a king in this.
What? No.
You're wearing a cape.
It's...
What?
Oh! I know what you're doing. Okay, that's my Charmixie avatar.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That one... Prince or princess?
I'm supposed to be, like, a Grand High Witch. It was, like, a joke I made. I pixeled all of the game's, like, developers and people who were, like, involved in the game as though they were, like... on the Grand Council of Witches.
Oh.
So they all look super ornate. Like, my Twitter avatar is just me and, like, a lapel jacket.
Because I saw this and I was like, oh, she drew herself as, like, the king of something.
Yeah. I mean, technically, I guess that would make me, like...
king or queen or
a
whatever.
A ruler of sorts in that universe.
Lord Arthwipe says, no one tell her to put a vagina on this one, please.
Yeah.
So, you gotta do it.
What? No.
You gotta.
No.
You gotta.
What if I don't want to have a vagina? What if I just want to be smooth?
Genderless?
Yeah.
Okay, I respect that.
That
looks about right. Good night, Lisa 052. Look sad in all your pictures. I don't know why you always make yourself look like you're very tired and like from a war-torn country. Like, this is what I look like. You don't look like that.
I look tired most of the time.
No, you don't. Maybe you feel tired. Maybe that makes sense. You don't look nearly as tired as how you draw yourself. You don't even look tired.
Well, no, right now I'm like having the time of my life, but
yeah, but your eyes aren't, like, sunken and sad. Like, you draw yourself and it's always like, hey.
Oh, okay. First of all, you should see me in the morning, like, without makeup on. Like, these here are just, like, legitimately a part of my face.
Did you put makeup on today?
Yeah. To hide
foundation?
No, just, like, under eye concealer.
I had no idea.
Yeah, well, there you go. It's, yeah, all the makeup that I wear is literally just to hide these and... Sometimes I darken my eyebrows to make
I had no idea. I straight up thought you just put pink eyeshadow on and went out the door.
Yeah.
That's the trick we all play on ourselves. Guys are like, I love natural girls. And I'm like, uh-huh, sure, whatever, dude. No idea what that looks like.
Yeah.
Yo, when you're gonna bleach part of your hair white?
Someday.
Are you like, is that you get it from Rogue or something?
No, I don't know. Like, it originally started out, I like drew myself as Frankenstein because like Chic Monster, that was the idea. Mm-hmm. And you know, Bride of Frankenstein has that streak in her hair.
Man, you just felt it.
Yeah, I really like felt like a kinship.
Like that felt right.
Yeah, yeah.
You're saying you look a bit like Peridot.
Really? I get Pearl a lot. But I guess now that Peridot's around, it makes a lot more sense.
Yeah, because they're green.
Yeah.
Humans.
I've really started to like Peridot. Like, I feel like Peridot and I share a lot of fashion choices. And attitudes.
Peridot doesn't have a lot of fashion choices. They have the same outfit all the time.
Peridot... we're thinking about the green triangular one, correct?
Yeah, they have the same outfit all
but
the time.
But Peridot tries on human clothes.
Oh, yeah, she, like, puts on, like, buckets for shoes.
Yeah, that's totally me. I wear buckets on my feet all the time.
Those types of pants that are like the low, like crotch.
Little crotch pants?
Yeah, I have a couple.
Why?
Because I like to feel a kinship with the penguins.
Does it get just have like a lot of airflow?
No, like they're not like down here. They're just like slightly lower. It actually has like a lot more flexibility.
Is it just really like just a lot of like air? Does it feel good? Does it feel right?
I guess so. I just like, I don't like it when there's something up there crushing my bits, you know what I mean? I've worn pants like that. It's just like, oh, like slice you in half from crack to your nose, you know? Okay, what shoes am I wearing?
You don't like having your bits crushed inside of tough, rough fabric?
Yeah.
I thought that's what people liked.
Yeah.
Don't put a quarter in your butt.
A quarter in my butt?
Yeah. Please. When you lay it over, I'm going to put a quarter in
it. No, please. Has anyone ever seen that SNL commercial where it's like, make sure your coin slot is moisturized?
What?
In today's coin slot ridden world. And they were like showing like, it was like in the 90s where like lowrider jeans were like really in.
Oh yeah.
Where like
pants were an inch away from a vagina. Yeah, like, pretty shit. Much. And then the recession happened and everyone stopped like dieting. So they're like, high rise pants, they're in. Yeah. To your shoes.
Oh, I like kicked out, but nobody can see. Okay.
Oh, they're saying it looks like a paradox pearl fusion.
Oh, hot.
Vagina, would you say? No. Draw a vagina. No. I feel it.
I'm gonna take it. This is just for me. About to do it, although I would love to do this till the end of time. Like, very, like, oh god, what's the name of it? Dream World something?
Ready Player One?
No, you're just playing it.
Oh, Dreamfall Chapters.
Where they just, like, plug in and die or whatever. I'm down.
Cool with it?
I'm totally down.
Uh-oh, oh. Someone just did a thing.
What the hell just happened?
Why? What's wrong?
There's this. I heard, like, a sparkly noise, and then this appeared. No, that's my color picker. That was weird. Okay. Anyway.
That means somebody either subscribed or donated or...
Yay!
User, just subscribed for 4 months. Oh, the VRs!
Yeah.
Thank you, everybody. I gotta drive Tess back to her hotel. I hate that your handwriting is so good in 3D.
Alright, you can probably shut down now.
You should take off the glasses and tell me how you feel when you take them off.
Oh god, I'm scared. Okay, do I hand these to you now?
Just let them hang.
Okay.
Take off the glasses and we'll see what your reaction's gonna be.
Whoa!
That's weird, right?
Yeah, it's legitimately like traveling to another dimension.
That was amazing. Thank you so much.
No problem. AJ watched you the whole time. She was like, why is this lady, like, walking around...